Hi friends, welcome to Wisdom Online Max channel. First of all, I want to congratulate the winners for solving this puzzle.
Before going to the solution of the puzzle, I am discussing some examples. 1 plus 10 into 2 is there means. What is the answer for this one? Some people are doing like this. First applying the plus, after that they are applying into. That means 1 plus 10 is 11 into 2. So 22 they are getting as the answer. Some of the people they are applying first multiplication is the first. That means 1 plus 10 into 2, 20, and 1 plus 20, 21, they are getting the answer. That means for one question, they are getting the two answers. Among these two answers, which one is right and which one is wrong means, this is the right answer and this is the wrong answer. Why this is right and this is wrong means, in maths, we are doing the expression solving, we have to follow some rules. What are those rules means? Bodmer's rule. For this one, nowadays, one more new rule they are calling, that is PEMDAS rule. What is the difference between these two means? Both will be same only, but little bit difference is there. See carefully. Here, Bodmer's B stands for brackets. And here PEMDAS is stands for parenthesis. Parenthesis brackets means what? Both will be the same only. How many types are there? Brackets, bar brackets, open brackets. Open brackets, these nothing but parenthesis we are going to be called. These are flower brackets. These are the closed brackets. These type of different types of brackets are there. Different types of names are there. Among those one, these open brackets, one more name is parenthesis. So brackets and parenthesis both will be come in the same category. Next come for the E. E means exponents. And here O means order of. What is this order of means? Here also categories are there. One is power of, we can tell. Second one is square root of. Last one is percentage of. All will come in the order of category. Power of means what? 2 into 2 into 2 is there means. We are going to be write as 2 to the power of 3. Here exponents form is means that only, no? 2 cube, 3 cube, 4 cube, 5 cube, all these are called the exponents form. So, exponents, order of both will come in the same category. Next, come to the letter M. Here, D is there. Then here, both M and D considered to be the same category. That means multiplication and division. M for multiplication here, here D for division. Both will be considered, will be the same category and both are given to the same preference. Next, here for A and S also same. A for addition or subtractions. These are the abbreviations for the Bodmer's and the PEMDAS, and the preference is both will be same, and for these two also same preference they are giving. That means multiplication and division are giving the same preference in the expression. If which symbol is coming first, that operation has to be do from left to right. If multiplication and division, additions and subtractions are precedence in the same line. Then left to right you have to be follow. Left to right we have to be follow. Which is the main difference between the PEMDAS and BODMAS rule. Let us take some examples. If 4 minus 3 plus 2 is there, that means we can do 4 minus 3 is 1, after that plus 2, so you are getting 3 as the answer. Otherwise, we can also do 4 minus 3 plus 2 is 5, so 4 minus 5 minus 1. Again, 2 answers came, so or you decide either this is correct or this is correct. Can you tell which one is correct? This is the correct. Why? We are applying from left to right. Here, additions and subtractions both are given. In the same precedence, same line they are given. So, left to right we have to be follow. Left side, which operation is there first? Subtraction is there. So, first you have to do subtraction. After that you have to go addition. Don't do like that. First I will go for addition. In the rule it is a BODMAS rule, addition is there first, so I go for the addition. After that subtraction I will go, means you will get wrong answer. If you want to check with your scientific calculator also, you can check. You will get 3 as the right answer. Let us take one more example. 40 divided by 4 into 5 is there. Suppose 40 divided by 4 into 5, according to PEMDAS, first I will go for the multiplication, means 4 into 5, 20 you will get. 40 divided by 20, 2 you are going to get. According to the BODMAS, first is D is there, no ma'am? So first I will go for the division. That means 40 divided by 4 means 40 divided by 4, 10 into multiplication, 5 is there. So 5. That means 40 into 5, you are going to be get 50. Again, 2 answers came. So which one is correct and which one is wrong means, can you able to decide? This is going to be the correct answer. Why? According to the rule, both are in the same line. So which one you have to be apply? Left to right concept you have to be apply. So left side, first what is there? 40 divided by 4 is there. So first 10 you will get. After that into 5 you have to be do. So 50 you are going to be get.
According to PEMDAS,
that is wrong. 4 into 5, first multiplication I will do. After that division I will do. It will become wrong. So you have to be follow both BODMAS along with the left to right concept. Now come to our puzzle. What I have given, 7 plus 7 divided by 7 plus 7 into 7 minus 7 is the puzzle I gave. Here all symbols are there, plus, minus, into and division, all are there. Which one you have to be follow? BODMAS rule. First you have to give the preference for the brackets, order, division, multiplication, additions and subtractions. But according to the PEMDAS also you have to be follow from left to right. Both you should be follow. So first division and multiplication both are in the same line. So first you go for the division here. 7 divided by 7. 1 you are going to be get here. So 7 plus 1 plus next into is there. So 7 into 7 is 49 minus 7 is there. So now both plus and minus all are in the same line. Go from the left to right. 7 plus 1 8. 8 plus 49. 57 minus 7. So 57 minus 7 is 50 is going to be the answer.
Today's puzzle is, if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Your time starts now.
T-minus 30 seconds. T-minus 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four.